good morning, and today is the Chinese Cultural Day. And yeah, as we're celebrating the new year, or yeah, been celebrating it, we have put together a video showing what's going on down there. There's a lot of booths, a lot of games, a lot of fun down there. We'd like you to take a look. If you like this last video, I think you're gonna love this next video. This next video is from the Cultural Ambassador team, and they have a video about Doors to the World. Okay, so after two very exciting videos, this third video is all about the Math Week. Now, the Math Week is hosted about a week ago, or if you're watching right now, 3 weeks ago. Mr. Michael put together a really great video showcasing all the games, all the fun relating to the math subject. It's everyone's favorite subject, totally. Math subject. It's everyone's favorite subject, totally. Alright, so after the map video, I guess you would like to see something about drawing and art and sculptures and all of that different stuff. So here's a VA News video. I think you'll like what they have to show you.
Can we live without death? Can we love without hate? Can we want without need?
I've fallen once again.
Do we really ever live our lives enough to appreciate that we can never truly grasp one without the other?
That a concept has no meaning without an opposing force.
For one who can't speak right, for one who can't feel bright, for one who can't be like me. If talking your silence is your sign of violence, if talk cannot be like me.
Thank you.
arms will endorse you. The beasts will restore you. The woods that will see your release.
You know, I used to be a bookworm, and yeah, apparently lots of people in the library are bookworms too, and in this library video, they're going to show you what kind of books you should read, what kind of books they think you might like, and what kind of books do I like. Answer, none of them, but let's watch anyway. Today's Campus TV episode is coming to an end. Nope, there is a bonus video. Turns out there is a dance team footage. It's all about the competition that they enrolled in around, you know, a few weeks ago. So let's take a look at their dancing. So, again, my name is Roshan, and because it's the Chinese New Year, I feel obligated to say, Gong Ei Fa Cai, San Ning Zhen Bo, Hong Kip Zhen Bo. And to all of you who don't get Chinese, happy Chinese New Year. Anyways, yeah, have a great Year of the Monkey, and I'll see you next episode. My name is Roshan, remember, and mandatory viewing as always. Thanks for watching. See you next week.